A man has been remanded in custody over a series of violent gang attacks at Harris Park in Sydney's West. Police allege that Sikhs, identified by their turbans, were targeted because of tensions in India.
A breakthrough in the hunt for these armed thugs. Vishal Jude was allegedly behind this violent rampage and a series of other hate crimes in Harris Park.
They could have killed somebody on that night. So we could have like a loss of a life.
The damage to one car alone at $10,000. The crime wave began in September last year when a man was bashed by up to 5 men at Harris Park, struck in the head with a baseball bat and kicked. On February 14, a Range Rover driver was targeted. And later that month is when police allege the Chrysler owner was attacked by up to 10 people armed with weapons. Yesterday, police raided a home in Parramatta, making their first arrest.
Now, like, we can say, like, we are safe because of the New South Wales police. We really appreciate their hard work.
The victims, Sikhs, believe they were targeted because of their turbans. Debate over farming laws in India fueling tensions here.
And it's a shame for the community that we are dealing with these sort of crimes within our own community.
Vishal Jude didn't come up from the cells today when his matter was briefly mentioned in court. He didn't apply for bail and it was formally refused. But regardless of what happens in court, Jude is facing deportation because his visa is no longer current.
What would you like us to know about your son? Is he innocent or guilty?
No, he's innocent.
Further arrests are imminent. Ashley Hansen, 7 News.